AAC Blue Tier action. Liberty facing off with winless Campbell. 45-minute delay in this one. Second quarter, Liberty's Jalen McKinney scores from 2 yards out. Liberty up 20-0. That's it. Another lightning delay. Kids heading to the locker room. Liberty gets the victory in the end. 53-7, the final.